Welcome back to the Burnout Bot, the YouTube channel. Today we're gonna keep building on the ruckus. And let's get into it.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Did I say you could record?
No.
Are you taking over my channel?
Yeah.
Listen, you put out one video and everybody loves it. And you think you can take over all this hard work I have?
Yeah.
Oh, we got stuff to work on. Well, you know what? Here, take this. I'm retiring. Burnout Bobby's gone. Here's new Burnout Bobby.
Burnout Kid?
Alright. What are we working on today, Noah? You don't know? Alright. Today we're going to be putting in the TRS kickstand on this Honda Ruckus, as well as the SMF pegs, which are like these here. So we're going to put it on the kickstand and then the peg. We'll be doing it on the other side of the bike here. Okay, so with the kickstand, which we have here, this is what you're gonna get when it gets shipped to you. It has the silver spacer here. So this you're only gonna use if you don't use pegs on your bike right here. So if you don't use pegs, it's a pretty simple install. I see a lot of people messing this up, so this will be a good video for you. You're gonna take the kickstand, slide it up in the frame like this. The spacer has a bezel cut to it, so this recess is going to go into the frame right here like so, and it locks in. So with the kickstand behind it, you put it through, you put the bolt in, and then you just tighten up the nut behind it and you're all set. If you're using the SMF pegs like we are, you're going to take the bolt that comes with the pegs, put it behind the bracket so it faces out towards the kickstand leg. Slide this behind the frame like so. Put a little red Loctite either in the peg or on the bolt here. And then just thread it on. Super easy install. You're gonna use a 17 mil on the back side here. And then you can use your hand on this side to tighten it up. You let that Loctite seat. And then now you have a kickstand. Very easy install. Noah and I are gonna get to another one next.
Here we're gonna be putting power valve.
The power valve?
Yeah.
Which one is this one? Does that say TRS on it?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's gonna go right here, right? So this has two 10 millimeter bolts on it. And you're gonna take this and put it on and take each one of those bolts off.
There.
All right, so Noah's just gonna take the two 10 mil bolts off. He's gonna hit it with the impact and just knock this out. There we go, there's one. And he's gonna take the lower one off. There we go. And then now you have the exposed power valve, and we'll go ahead and put the TRS one on there next. Okay, so Noah's gonna go ahead and take the supplied Allen head bolts and start to thread them in. We did put Loctite on these bolts, so they will tighten up. There you go. Tell them.
Before you put the others, let it be a little bit loose so you can tighten it up.
That's right, because you want to line it up, right?
Yeah.
There you go. So now you can see the TRS power valve is installed. Super easy install. We've knocked out two very easy installs between the kickstand and the power valve. What do you think, Noah? We did good work today?
Yeah.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad, right?
Yeah.
What do you got to say to all your supporters out there?
Well, thank you for everybody. And subscribe. Thank you for doing that. It really supports the channel.
And what else did you get from the guy who owns this bike?
$50.
What?
Thank you.
Noah got $50 from the owner of this bike for helping him out. He
got paid his time for working on this bike. I think that is the coolest thing. I love when y'all do stuff like that. Noah greatly appreciates it because he, where'd you go today?
The Crayon Factory.
The Crayon Factory, Crayola Factory in Orlando. And he had a great time with that, so. Bike's coming together, headlight brackets on, as you guys saw. Tank cover, side steps, all glass black. We had made this custom Ruckus logo for the frame. Slowly getting there, just a few more things to do. I think he's got speakers that we're gonna do for that pretty soon. And just keep knocking away at this. We're almost out of parts.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a Noah dance break. Thanks again for watching, guys. Hope you liked the install of this. Again, it was the kickstand and the par valve. You just scratched your neck the same time I did. Strange kid. Right. As always, appreciate the support. He loves seeing the thumbs ups on the videos. So again, be sure to like.
And subscribe.
And if you can, share it on social media. Let's get the views up. That's what he wants.
Yeah.
He wants the views. He wants the views.
Get it. Do it. If not, you're not a real fan.
Ooh, the call outs are real.